So guys, I will show you how to get the big chest from Zarnstead in Rickwater by yourself. This one is nice because two high level zones. So you can greatly increase your gear score. In this one you can even drop legendaries, so gear score 600. And this run isn't too hard. And we get all the big ones. So put down a camp. Or take one. And we can go. So some chests are kinda tricky, but I will show you how to get them. So for the first one, simply run into this house, but you need this boss to either face this window or this window. Sometimes he's doing a patrol. So if he's going, don't enter the house. And wait till he's watching the window. Okay, so this one is kinda tricky. So what you wanna do is jump up here and lay down here. And wait till they reset. They will at some point. So this guy is the only problem. Like 80% of the time you will just give up. But sometimes he's going ham. And you need to be very patient. Okay. So, do a little jump here. Then you can grab it for free. And then you just run. Okay, so you don't want to get hit by this guy. It does a lot of damage. So what you wanna do is jump up here and hide behind the house. Then you need to wait till everything resets, might take some time. Okay. So what you wanna do now is sneak up here. So I try not to aggro him for the next chest, because the next chest is the worst one. So what you wanna do is... go up here. Oh fuck, fuck, fuck. Yeah. Okay, I need to reset. I fucked up very badly. Kinda interesting. What the fuck? I usually don't fuck up this, so I'm kinda panicking right now. Okay, let's see if I don't mess up this time. So go up here, lay down, sink down a little bit. And wait till everything resets. So if you do it correctly the first time, you don't have all of them attacking you. Okay. Whew. So while you grab it, they will aggro and they might block the entrance. So you need to jiggle them a little bit. Like this. Okay. So this was the worst one. If you grab this one, it only gets easier. So now we take the chest from the other side. There are two more here. So for the first one you need to reset this guy and we're gonna do it up here. And then you can simply run up here and grab the chest. And for this one you wanna jump behind the house again. So if you jump down by mistake, you need to type stuck. So we go back up. It happens sometimes. Okay, so everything resets. Nice. And now we can grab this one. Then we head back and we grab these ones. So this one is kinda intense too. So what you wanna do is... go up here. And lay down here. This is your safe spot. He will give up. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so sometimes the door will open. If the door doesn't open this way, I will show you another way. So we need to reset them. Okay. So to open the door, you need to kill this guy. So grab any ranged weapon, he doesn't have that much HP as you can see. And shoot him. And then the door will open, you need to reset first though. So even if you are a melee, just grab a fire staff or a bow or something and kill him. It's easy. Then wait till you till he resets this guy. And then we can go again. Try not to aggro anything. Like this guy. So to get this one you will aggro him, but you have enough time to actually grab the chest. He will charge up first. Okay, and now just go. Don't get hit by this guy with his big anchor. He does so much damage. Then walk up here. So the next chests are fairly simple. We just run up here. Okay, so now don't mess this up. You need to jump on this little boat and then jump down immediately. Like this and hide down here a bit so you don't get hit by his anchor. Okay. You need to jump on the boat first though. Otherwise you can't jump down. Okay, so now you need to kill the flag. Sometimes it spawns in a way where you don't have to kill it. But I still recommend to kill it because you otherwise will aggro all the mobs around here. And if you destroy the flag, you won't. It might take some time, but... okay. So check on this guy. Try not to aggro him. Oh, nice. And now we can continue. Just one up here. What the fuck? Okay, so for this one, jump up here and hide behind the house. Lay down a little bit. Wait till everything resets. Now jump back up. Okay. Grab this one. Okay. So, for the last one, this is... I don't know a better way. I kinda just brute force it. So this one is kinda hard. You might just wanna skip it because it's not an elite one, but I will show you. So what I do is I go here, I hide. I'll wait till they reset. And then I just grab it like this. And then I just run. So there might be a better way. I haven't found anyone, any better way, but this works like 9 out of 10 times, so. And that's it, guys. So there are some tricky ones. I nearly fucked up the second one. But it was still a good run, so good luck and have fun.